Well, it's not stiff, so that's a good thing. It's probably got a bad motor. Usually if it's stiff, you can spray some WD in there. Get your WD. Hello. Spray it inside that armature on that bushing. We need to check the voltage here, check continuity on the motor.